This is my review for Cube 2, Hypercube. I didn't like it.